gee, for 100 years, New Jerseyans have been forced to use dirty fossil fuels because of big oil. But there's a proven solution that'll be music to your ears. Senate Bill 2425 would create a clean fuel standard. Drivers could use fats, food, and farm waste for a cleaner commute, and oil companies would have to compete at the pump. Tell Trenton to get on the clean fuel standard train, because New Jersey sure could use a breath of fresh air.